Good day, everyone. Today our lesson is plural nouns. Nouns may be singular and plural. Singular means thatch, plural means gem. We form plural nouns by adding s. For example, one apple. An apple is more than one. We say two or many apples. We add here s. Desk, a desk. In plural, it becomes desks. A book, books. A pen, pens. You see that we add only s. Now, let's look. Here is one cow, but here there are many cows. There are four cows. And in this case, we add here s to form plural noun. And we say cows. It is plural. Now, let's look. Here is one dog, but here are two dogs. One door, two doors. One cap, two caps. One chair, two chairs. Let's look. Pencil. It is singular, a pencil. But when we say plural, we add here s. Pencils. Roads. Flowers. Girls. Plants. Windows. Dolls. Cakes. Bananas. Shoes. And if a noun ends in ch, sh, s, ss, x, or z and o, we add here not s but es. One box but many boxes. Wish, as it ends with sh, we add here es, wishes. Cross, crosses. Bus, buses. Dish, dishes. Fox, foxes. Beach, beaches. Wise, wises. Church, churches. Loss, losses. Bunch, bunches. Now let's look. Here is one tomato, and it is singular noun, but as it ends with O, we add here ES, not S, and we form our plural noun tomatoes. Let's look examples. Bus, buses, as they end with S, SS, CH, SH and X, we add them ES in plural. Watch, watches. Fox, foxes. Sandwich, sandwiches. Now you can solve them. Watch, watches. They end TCH, TCH, X, SS, S, double S, SH, TCH, and that's why we add all of them not S but ES. When a word, a noun, ends with O, we also add to those nouns ES. But there are some exceptions. There are some words, they end in O, but we add them not ES, but we add them S, only S. They are radio, piano, photo, video, solo, kilo, humano, zoo, and kangaroo. If we say piano, piano's ES, if we add ES, it's not correct. We add only S. These words we must remember. Radios, pianos, photos, videos, solos, kilos, kimonos, and those kangaroos also. And when a noun ends with Y, and before Y comes consonant, in plural, we change Y into I, and then we add ES, cities, ponies, replies, berries, families, ladies. In this example, butterfly, a butterfly, it's one butterfly. But when there are more than one butterflies, we must say it in plural. And that's why we change Y into I and add ES, butterflies. As we saw that all of these examples, these words end with Y. And before Y come consonant, that's why we must change Y into I and then add ES. But when a noun ends with Y and before Y came vowel, we don't change Y, we only add S in plural. They, days. Key, keys, play, plays. All of these examples, these words end with Y and before Y comes vowel. That's why we must add only S in plural. If a noun, it's next rule. If a noun ends with F or FE in plural, we change F into E, and then we must add ES. Live, lives, half, halves, wife, wives. All these examples, they end in F, and we must change F into V, and then we must add ES. But this rule also has exceptions. There are some words that they end with F, but we don't change F into V. We add only S in plural. These nouns are roof, roofs, chief, chiefs, cliff, cliffs, handkerchief, handkerchiefs. And there is another exception. There are some words that they change in plural, en route. We don't add S or ES in plural. They are man, it becomes men in plural, woman, woman, person, people. We also can say persons, child, children, tooth, teeth, foot, feet, and mouse, mice. Let's look at some examples. Donkey, it ends with Y, and before Y comes vowel, that's why in plural it becomes yes, donkeys. Sky, it ends with Y, and before Y comes consonant, that's why we change Y into I, then add ES. Branch, ends with ch, that's why we add es. Fox, it ends with x, and for our rule, when a noun ends with s, ss, sh, ch, tch, x, oz, we must add here es. It ends with tch, that's why matches we must add. Then wish, it ends with sh, that's why wishes, oh sorry, wishes, it's correct version. Now valley, valleys. Okay, and there are some nouns that they don't change in plural form, they stay the same in both plural and singular. They are deer, fish, swine. Fish, swine, deer, and sheep. If we say a fish, it's singular. If we say fish, it's plural. That fish, it means it's singular. Those fish, it means they are plural. This ship. Okay. And there are some nouns that they are always in plural, as pants, pajamas, shorts, trousers, sandals, scissors, slippers, stockings, spectacles, all of them, pliers, jeans, all of them are always in plural. Single items with two linked parts, they are also always in plural. Glasses, jeans, içi ayrılmaz hisseden ibaret olan isimlerdir. Shorts, pants, boots, tights, glasses, spectacles, scales, tweezers. They are always in plural. And you can use a pair of to make clear you are talking about one item or a number with pairs of when you are talking about several items. For example, I was sent out to buy a pair of scissors. But when we say three pairs, three, they must be, we must add their pairs. Three pairs of jeans. Okay, that's all for now. Thank you. Goodbye.